So this piece is by Paula-Juin, who is a Korean artist and lives in Germany. And she assembles different papers and recasts them and paints and makes them into other pieces. And this piece is called Waves.